Many of you know that fusion is the process that powers stars. So the reason that they shine is because at their very core, there are fusion reactions going on that essentially release the energy that keeps the stars alive and shining. We speak of the plasma state of matter as the word that best describes the state at which the matter is at these very high pressures and temperatures that you find in the core of stars, such as the sun. And so, essentially, in a sort of a slogan kind of way, what we're trying to do at the Plasma Science and Fusion Center is to recreate star-like conditions on Earth, aiming to tap that energy, the fusion energy, for electricity or energy production. So, in case there's questions about why we're trying to do this, there's a long list of reasons that range from no polluting emissions to inexhaustible fuel supply, very energetic reactions. So, 10 to the 7 more energetic than a chemical reaction. No risk of meltdowns or long-lived nuclear waste, civilization scale energy, and flexibility to generate fusion energy pretty much anywhere.